fresh blood to the Ripple board. Ben Lovsky, the former New York Superintendent of Financial Services, and Ron Will, investment banker, former financial director of Tube Mogul, has joined the board of directors at Ripple. It is planned that they will promote the payment platform and digital assets of the project. Brett Garlinghouse, CEO of Ripple, said, "Changing the global payment system is a difficult mission. I'm sure the experience of Ben Lovsky and Ron will help us make this goal a reality and make the most of opportunities offered by the technology of blockchain and XRP.